We are all one under God. Do you not wish to... Let us make a trade that benefits both parties, yes? We are all friends here, after all. Let us make a trade that benefits both parties, yes? We are all friends here, after all.
These waters are not yours.
Thank you. I dreamed a dream the other night. Lola.
Let us make a trade that benefits both parties, yes?
I dreamed a dream.
That's it, Captain. We're ready to take the fight to that bald bastard. Raiders of the Caribbean. Ha! Jack's chosen ones, more like. Let's get the men ready for battle.
We are not interested in causing any strife amongst the factions. There's money to be made in the archipelago for everyone, you know? Do your bit, and I'll do mine.
This proposal comes directly from my husband. The pox still ails him.
A sea, a wreck to the windward, and a lofty ship to lee. A sailing down along the coast of High Barbary.
Thank you. That's more like it. Mark my words, we'll make a great pirate of you yet, or I'm not Black Bart.
Heave a port, oh heave a... A sea, a wreck to the windward, and a lofty ship to lee, a sailing down along the coast of High Barbary. What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? It was hard, boys.
Thank you.
Well, they comb their hair with codfish bones, and we're on the way for Australia.
Away,
oh!
Haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Away, haul away.
So, we've had our first taste of revenge. Not quite as satisfying as I imagined. No feeling of warmth or relief. There's no going back now, Captain.
Captain, you won't believe this. We found Jack. Alive. The sorry sap was meeting with some British West Indies Company people down by the coast. Selling off what he could carry, I imagine. What should we do with him?
Thank you.
safe ashore, Jack. Don't forget your old shipmate.
Tommy's gone on a whaling ship. Oh,
look ahead, look astern, look the weather in the lee. No high, no.
If we are talking, it means I have a proposal that will interest all parties involved. You are interested, no?
Drunken sailor, what will we do with a drunken?
It appears our friend Jack was in deep with the British West Indies Company. They're launching an attack on us to send a message to all the factions in the archipelago. We'll need help. Speak to Jan or Rodrigo to enlist their assistance. They want to take the British down a peg just as much as we do.
Fish bones, and we're on the way.
I'm glad you could meet me here, Captain. I thought it better than a private audience in one of my bordellos, no? Let's cut to the chase. The people are needy. They need you to provide for them, or they won't be happy. See what you can do, hmm? So good of you to come to me, Captain. I will lend you my ships, if it means those English know-it-alls suffer.
Help me, Bob, I'm bullied.
Several tired workers are gathered together, complaining about their work conditions. It looks likely to turn into a mob.
Sailor, what will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
A young ship rigger is spinning a yarn about his last few voyages, all of which have ended in disaster due to poor sail maintenance.
Until we strike soundings in the channel of old England, from Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
You gamble away your people's lives, just like your father. You will not make the same mistake again. Is violence the only recourse you people understand?
Gentleman with one leg and a hunch complains about the agonizing distance he has to hobble to get to Ireland.
Thank you.
Several tired workers are gathered together, complaining about their work conditions.
Tommy's gone on a whaling ship, away to high love. They comb their hair with codfish bones, and we're
on the way to Australia.
Thank you.
until we strike soundings in the channel of old England, from Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
An angry older gentleman with one leg and a hunch complains about the agonizing distance he has to hobble to get to island amenities and wishes there were more available. A gruff old man is so in his cups that it's difficult to understand his complaint, but the broken rod and empty net by his side provide some indication of his plight. Several tired workers are gathered together, complaining about their work conditions.
I heard that Isabella cornered you and got you to help out the unfortunate. She knows just what to say to get people to do things, doesn't she? Oh, would you like a pickle? One of Matilda's men wants to join us. The man's an expert shipbuilder, so he'd be a valuable addition. Matilda obviously doesn't want to lose him. To obscure his escape, he's given us 4 coordinates where he might be. We'll just have to wait for the bloke at each one. A couple of the lads will wait here. Let's see if Matilda's turncoat.
Rolling down till...
A couple of the lads will wait here.
Look ahead, look astern. In the lead, no high, no low, and so we say.
I dreamed a dream the other night.
Blowing right back into Liverpool town.
The men waited for a while, but the horizon stayed empty.
The anchor's on board and the cable's all soared. We rollick and randy down the old.
A couple of the lads will wait.
Blow the man down, please, blow the man down. Hey, look ahead. The winds are blowing, and the ships are gently rolling. My Emma, won't you be true to me? Until we...
The men waited for a while.
England from Ushant to Scilly is 35 leagues.
A couple of the lads will wait.
From the Arctic ground, rolling.
After a short wait, a single rowboat appeared alongside our ship. An old salt dragged himself over the side with obvious effort. Poor bloke was missing both his legs. But it's our guy, Matilda's master.
Look ahead, look astern, look the weather in the lee. Until we strike soundings in the channel of old England from Ushant to...